set Bandit drivers off. Let's wave to them in style. They'll wave back to you as it's Saturday night. Short track racing.
Better back down. You're in my domain. Got the whole crowd screaming out our name. It's a blowout. It's a hurricane. It's over. Before you know it. While you're shaking, we're a dynasty in the making. We're the royalty. Now we're breaking down the enemy. Move over.
Bring back up a racer.
Take a swing, I can take
Justin
a
Raiden having problems with the 15.
We die, it's fine. We
oh, and we got problems over there. Wait, what's now? Oh, what
it's all
now?
For this. We're gonna stand on top with our hands in the sky. Gonna raise our cup to the stadium lights for the glory.
Running single file, Mark Simonson off the pace. Colts goes around. Yellow
yeah,
flag.
We've waited for our time to come. Calculated everything.
Whoa, Justin Raiden there. Here's the contact. As they came out turn four.
Champion.
Now you're both tires are in the dirt. Now the
yeah, it's all
go.
For us. You
oh, and we got
them.
Problems with Charlie yeah, Short. Dave Parker checking up.
Here's
the
siren.
All the way on
victorious.
The inside.
I'm telling you.
Into the back of him, and now Tom Guiley's getting into the back to defend his brother. It's Jerry Springer. Whoa, no, the 08 of Smith and the 25 of John Thomas. Both have drivers, both their dads are race car drivers here.
Here we go. In the turn one, they're barreling around.
Show the chase up! I'll be the racer! I'm ruin your record, I'm back here to break you! I call it a racer! So call the champion, Quaver! I'm gonna get it!
Everybody out. Olsen might be off the pace or something there. as Randy Sargent's going to get right next to him. Oh, no, Jim Olsen having problems, and he's just going to go around as he kind of spun out right on his own. Oh, no, Julie Hendricks spins. Oh, this could be ugly. Oh, yellow flag out. All right, around they go. Your leader in the 15 car is the unknown driver, who I don't know who it is. And around they go. David Bauer into the safety wall. 21 south, and everybody checked up. Four. But we're three wide, and here comes Austin Bauer. And Kevin Memoli is involved with Craig Noble and Tyler Martin.
Whoa, Black Betty. Bama Lam, she really gets me high. Bama Lam, you know that's no lie.
Trying to get into the outside, and he cuts off Howie Ware, and there goes Howie Ware's mud, and there's fluid on the track, and everybody spins around.
Austin Pearson with a nice lead, the lap around, Mullins in the 12, whoa, Dixon in the air, we'll back it into the tire, and a caution's out, snow piles into Ethan. All that happened as they tried to get around Riley Mullins in the 12 and got tight in a 111 car. Devin Dixon got airborne in the middle of the back straightaway and then got sideways and sideswiped the big tire in turn three on the way by. Hansberry Ford about spun it down into turn one and held on as he dove in. Second spot the race now. A chance. Trying to close the door on Howie Ware. I can't do it. Smith's in a wall. Oh, no. Oh,
holy cow. Look at that limo. What do you think of this guy? Let's have a work. Here they come to the X. Oh, look out, look out, look out, look out, look out.